Hi, this is Body Jones, and welcome to All Things Blogging. Today, I'm going to walk you through the process of migrating from a WordPress.com site to a self-hosted WordPress.org site on your own domain. I'm going to do this by adding a 301 redirect, also known as a permanent redirect, and this will automatically route all of your traffic, links, and authority from the WordPress.com site to the new self-hosted WordPress site on your domain. All right, ready to go? Let's get started. Okay, in the last video, this is the blog that we set up. It's a WordPress.com blog. It's called How to Start a Blog 2017.wordpress.com. Well, that's the address. And in this video, we're going to migrate this site over to a new domain that I set up in a previous video. And that site is ijustmadeawebsite.com. Okay, so let's look at a high level of what we're going to do. We've got our old site here, the WordPress.com site, and it's got a bunch of links coming in from other web pages and a bunch of visitors that are coming to our site. It's become really popular. So we need to somehow let the visitors know that they now need to go to the new site. And we also need to let Google and other search engines know that any traffic that comes to them looking for our site also needs to go over to the new site. So the way we're going to do that is with what is called a 301 redirect. And that's a pretty specific type of redirect that lets people know that this address is now permanently this new address. Think of it as a change of address form, but for Google. Now, with WordPress.com, there is some cost associated with this redirect, and it's relatively cheap, but still there is a cost. It is $13 per year, which is really not a bad deal for what they're doing, considering really none of the other companies that offer free blogs will even give you this ability. If you're on some other platform and decide to move, you're basically out of luck and you're kind of almost starting completely from scratch, unless you can somehow get in contact with any site that is linked to your site and ask them to change the links from your WordPress.com, or not WordPress, sorry, from your whatever the other blog is to the new site, and somehow communicate to your visitors that they should no longer go to the old site, they should go to the new one. Is it possible? Probably not completely, but maybe somewhat. But is it going to be a hard thing to do? Yes. Okay, so now we're going to walk through the process of doing this. Okay, here you can see I'm in the WordPress.com dashboard, and you can see that my site is here, and that's the domain. There's some statistics, really nothing there because no one's ever been here. You want to go down to settings. Under settings, you'll scroll down and you'll see here this little link that says you can buy a custom domain map. Buy a custom domain, map a domain you already own, or redirect this site. So this is what you would want to do, redirect. So if you click this, it takes you to this form where you enter the domain that you want to redirect to. I'm going to enter ijustmadeawebsite.com. Since I actually have already done this, I'm not going to do it again, but basically once you do this and pay, it'll take you to a screen to pay. That's it. It's done. And I'm going to show you what it looks like after that. So, okay, so once you've done that, you'll come to this domains screen again, and I'm pretty sure it'll already be set up with the new domain as the primary, but if not, all you have to do is click change primary and choose the new domain. So you can see here that now I just made a website.com, the site that I made, and set up on siteground.com is now the main domain. So I'll show you what happens now when I go to, when I enter my WordPress.com domain, which is right here. So I'm going to put that in here and go to it. And you'll see now it redirects right to ijustmadeawebsite.com. So to show you what's going on, I've got a new window here and I've got the developer console up. So I've got the old WordPress domain and I'm going to go and hit enter. And then we're going to go to the network and we're going to look at the request and see exactly what it's doing. So you can see here, requested URL is the old WordPress.com site. And you can see the response is a 301. And that's that 301 permanent redirect I was telling you about, which is very important. And you can see the location that it was redirected to. And that is, I just made a website.com. And yes, there's the response 301 status. So all good. That's exactly what you need. That's what Google needs to know. That's what your visitors need. And with that, you will be in really good shape with your new site. All right, that's going to do it for this video. If you found it helpful, please hit the like button. We could use some likes. And also, it would be a huge favor if you would go and subscribe to this channel, because we need 50 subscribers so that I can get a URL. I really want to get a URL. So yes, I would love it if we could get 50 people to subscribe. Also, check out the podcast. We've got a podcast on iTunes and all the other podcast outlets. It's called All Things Blogging, and it's about 10 minutes. It's pretty short, and put one out every week. So check that out. Some pretty useful blogging tips. Also, check out the tutorial on how to start a blog and how to optimize your blog over at allthingsblogging.com. Appreciate it. This has been Body Jones, and I will see you next time.